Mario Puzo, author of The Godfather, a mini-series event based on his explosive international bestseller, the epic story of the last great American crime family. Danny Aiello is the last Don.
They are God's creatures!
Kirstie Alley, the Don's daughter, who hates him with a passion for killing her husband, an act of revenge for her own brother's murder.
The only way you could ever protect me is to be as powerful as the Don himself. You got that?
Behind these gates, inside this house, lives a family unlike any you've ever known. They live in total secrecy, and what they hide is so powerful and so deadly, entire governments fear them.
The Clerocusio family is like the holy church for many of us throughout the country.
They survive by using violence and treachery.
Killed somebody.
Where are you?
The control is worldwide, throughout Europe, across America, from the playgrounds of Palm Springs to the gambling palaces of Las Vegas.
We only ask for our cut. You'll continue to run the hotel under our protection.
The Don is generous.
No one can escape their reach. The family's only threat is from within.
He speaks one word about the Clerocusio. His children, his grandchildren are forfeit.
But this ruthless existence has its price.
No! Grandfather, help!
I'm not ready to cash it in.
A price some are unwilling to pay.
Uncle Virginio, my grandfather sends his regards.
Mario Puzo's The Godfather was an international box office success, one of the most honored family sagas of all time. Now, the legacy and the legend continue with the epic miniseries event of 1997. Mario Puzo's The Last Don.
Good morning, Southern California. We're heading for a high of 75 degrees.
Didn't take long to get our first SIG alert this morning.
This morning's shaker surprised all of us here in the Fox 11 newsroom.
This was a small to moderate earthquake, epicentered in Palmdale.
If a dam breaks and the mayor calls, I don't want you telling her Rourke went fishing.
Okay, we don't pull her off the slopes for even a 4.9.
Gas explosion in the MacArthur Park area. Rescue crews.
Public Works lost 7 guys. What's going on?
Freak accident on a storm drain. They hit a steam pipe and got scalded.
Steam did that?
Steam doesn't charge tissue like this.
Methane? Something else.
We got a problem. Number 4 train, westbound. Temperature on board reads 20 degrees above normal.
That lake was 62 degrees yesterday. Today it's up to 68.
Yeah, it's a sunny day.
It takes a geological event to heat 1 million gallons of water for 12 hours.
What is a geological event?
Mike, come in. What's going on?
This is no good. Get out of here.
Get off the train. Get off the train. Somebody tell me what the hell is going on.
When it hits the block, it's going to punch through.
You mean it rough?
Yeah.
It's going crazy. The fire's popping off all over the city.
The west side is 1 million people.
There are going to be 1 million dead people if we don't evacuate. When Mount St. Helens blew, the force was greater than the Hiroshima bomb.
Moses couldn't reroute this. It's everywhere.
Just not enough time.
This is going to destroy everything it touches.
In a city where anything can happen. This year. It will.
Please stay calm.
Volcano.
What the hell are you doing? You're not going in there, are you?
There's a kid in there.
The public respects him. The city has made him a hero.
This year's Fireman of the Year.
But Lyle Wilder's neighbors...
I'll try and get home early today.
...are about to discover...
This pile of crap was parked in front of my house.
...that the hero next door...
It doesn't matter if you like it or not.
Hey, Reese, lighten up.
...has a darker, more dangerous side to him.
Now that Kenny and his mom have gone, there's no reason at all for you two to have anything to do with him, okay?
...than anyone ever imagined.
You know, it's easy to be tired when you live next door to a litter of brats.
My children have absolutely nothing to do with the fact that you can't sleep.
Zach threw DJ's plane through Lyle's window. Lyle, what are you doing here?
Dad?
Hang up now, Zachary.
Zach, you think you know me, don't you?
No. Go upstairs, run!
Mrs. Braverton?
He was very threatening. He's dangerous.
Lyle Wilder? The fireman?
Refrigerator repairman.
Is this the Bravermans?
They moved.
The refrigerator repairman. He never came.
You think Lyle slaughtered him? Sauteing little bits of him for dinner?
Lock the windows.
What we need is a gun.
Pull the blinds.
Now she's got a restraining order against me!
Your dad and I will deal with this.
But whatever you do, don't answer the door.
Verify location of shots fired.
Who do you want?
I want to see your babies. I want to discipline them. I want to save them.
No!
Charles Sheen.
He wounds. And his hands also heal.
Mayor Winningham.
Let's play the game the only way it makes sense. Between you and me.
In the story of one day gone very, very bad.
Six chambers. One bullet. Where shall we begin?
Under pressure.